him out. Let him get up. Let him get up. Let him get up.
Gaga.
Bro, my man got the And2s. The And2
threes.
The And2 three, four, fives.
Yo, I feel bad, bro. This one got scammed.
Yo, I'm not even gonna lie. Dude, how do you get scammed?
He doesn't even have. Alright, price low to high. Bro, what is a Tai Chi racer?
Bro, what is a Tai Chi eraser? Bro, wait. What are we looking at?
It's so bad.
A Tai Chi, these nuts.
Oh, wait. Scroll down to their basketball shoes. We gotta see if it's real.
These are their basketball shoes.
No way. That means that this shoe. Not that shoe.
The Tai Chi
remake. This shoe is not even the real And1s.
Yo, that is so tough.
You know what? I'm gonna look up And1s and Shaq's are just gonna come up.
What are these?
What are those?
Jason, what is that logo?
Let me see that. Yo,
Jason's mom.
They say wish.com. Wish.com got them shoes.
Wait. I feel like And1. Jason's mom forced them to get these shoes, bro.
Yeah, probably.
But I just hope that he doesn't wear that to school, bro.
Nah.
I love
you. Are they that off brand? You can't even find them online.
Nah, yeah, you know, it's so crazy.
You can't even find them online.
They're not real.
Yo, they're not real, bro. You know it's so crazy too. You know what's crazy about it too? Is that they're not even that bad of shoes. Like, they don't even look that bad. They don't even look that bad.
Jason's mom's been like 5
They don't even look that bad. Like, that's the issue. Is that they're not even that bad.
From the top view, it looks kind of nice.
Like,
the top,
it looks kind of nice. Like, the shoes are kind of nice for $15. Like, that's good.
No, but like,
we upload these to Google Pictures. Yeah, like, we do a reverse search.
I'm not gonna lie, bro.
Search history.
Just
sweat,
bro.
Just
sweat. Here they are.
There they are. Let's go.
Where are they?
Everybody be quiet.
Alright, we're searching them on Google.
They don't exist.
Wait, what? Boy, no way.
Bro, he got some off.
My long go back, yo. Long go.
Yo.
They have
to. Okay, let me search again.
No way.
Long go from the top view.
Yo, Jason actually got lucky. He got a collector's pair.
They don't exist.
Oh my. Jason got a collector's pair, yo. He got a steal for $15. He can go sell those for like $1,000 because they're dead stock. Nah. Jason better sell those for like $10,000.
These literally don't exist.
Yo, literally just say one of a kind shoe.
Yo, they just put the N. Bro, they just put the N1 logo.
Yo, somebody ping Jason to tell him to sell his shoes for like $1,000,000. Yo, wait. Why does it look like Thanos is just chilling on the tongue of the shoe? He's just chilling, holding a basketball. Wait. Thanos is just wild like that.
That looks like if Fortnite Jonesy was a baller, bro.
Thanos with the young Rasengan.
Yo.
Oh my god.
Thanos with that Rasengan. Next victim.
Bro. Not to violate Jason, bro. That's what you get with coupons, bro.
I'm sorry. Yo, why are we just going at Jason for no reason?
Jason, try to flex your shoes, bro.
This is so tough.
Yo, I'm not gonna lie, bro.
If I'm not gonna lie, too, if I got roasted this hard when I just bought some new shoes, I'll be... That's tough. Like, I just accept my fate. As soon as I bought my Giannis Immortalities, if you guys just started, like roasting...
I found them.
Those are not the shoes. No. Those are high tops. Jason's are not high tops.
You look like someone shop at Walmart.
And no, one look, little.
Jason's are high tops. Jason's
big
high top.
Boy.
Jason's are not high tops. I think you're lying. Jason's are not high tops.
No, Jason's are high tops.
Bro, little and big boys.
Little and big boys assist, bro.
I can't switch the color.
Like high tops.
Nah, those are Jason's, bro. Shut up.
They're not Jason's. They're not the same shoe. They literally look different.
This is the exact same shoe.
It's literally
they're high tops. Are you hot?
Literally not high tops. Look at that.
Those are high tops, you clown.
Bruh, that's so tough.
Bruh.
Young Thanos.
No, those are just little and a big boy.
Nah, ask this and they get a side pick of the shoes. Those are high tops. That's the ones, Logan. Those are the ones.
Yo, we found it after like 50,000 years.
How much do they cost?
They're called Little and the Big Boys Assist 3.0 and they cost $17.87.
Wait, so they're not even called And1s?
Bro.
Yo, they're not called and. They're not called and space ones. They're called and one with no space.
The brand is and one. Yeah,
I know. There's another shoe brand called and one with a space.
Is it and dash one or not? Is there a dash?
There's no dash.
I said.
Oh shoot, there are, bro. That's so tough.
It's not like the official brand. Like a and.
Dash. The brand is called And1.
Yo,
and
one.
Yeah, but it's a dash.
There's no dash. It's just and one.
Believe this.
Jason got the Little and Big Boy Assist 3.0 basketball sneakers.
Yo, how you size is 12 to 6, bro?
I'm sorry, but Jason's getting like clapped right now.
12 through 6, my guy.
I bet you Jason's like regretting posting those pictures of his new shoes, bro.
You know what? If you guys started roasting me about my immortalities, I just accept my fate.
Yeah, facts, not right. I don't care what shoes you get. Nothing can beat the N1 Big Boy.
Nah. Big Boy. Yeah, I'm about to blow your mind. I'm about to blow your mind. I had a brand that actually people thought they were Nike Airs. Yo, why did
Jason get an Among Us chicken nugget, bro?
You Among Us chicken nugget? Yo, I'm not even going to lie. I had a shoe kind of worse than that. I wear it all through my middle school. It was like three sizes too small. And this is what happened.
Ed Blue Terry.
It was what happened. I didn't even know what brand they were, but everyone thought they were Jordans until they actually looked, and there was no visible logo. And then, like, it was a
As a kid, like, in second grade, I used to go to that all the time.
Nah, this is the problem, though. I was in eighth grade. Like, I was in, like, I was a, like, I was in eighth grade and still wearing those. Like, that's so tough. I'm surprised I didn't get bullied. Like, I just didn't really care. Not Maybe it's just because I didn't
at
care.
At least I was too confident. You can find JC shoes at Walmart for N1 Little, but Little and Big Boys Assist 3.0.
That's actually so different.
Nah, what I would like to see the Little and Big Boys Assist 1.0. Like, let me see the originals, bro. How ugly are those?
Bro,
I bet you the big Little and Big Boys Assist 1.0 are just Jesus' shoes, bro.
Logan, you should have viewed the 51 comments, bro.
He's got the walk of me, Lords.
What should I have done?
You should have viewed the comments. You see what people were saying.
Oh, the replies? Bro, let's have
a walk with me, Lord. Yo,
Brian, look up the air position, too. That's what I got.
Yo, I know what you're talking about, yo. Wait. Dusty sandals. Sandals. There you go.
Chancletas.
All right, bro. This man got the walk with me, Lord.
No, fine.
He got the Lord, I pray. Yo, he.
Brian, those are the N1 Little and Big Boys Assist 1.0. That's the
one. Yo, nah, this guy's got the walk with me, Lord. The shoes.
We went from 1, 2, to 3, bro.
Wait, is my screen even sharing it? I doubt it.
Yeah.
What?
It is? Okay. Walk with me, Lord.
Bro, Little and Big Boys Assist 3.0.
This man
it took literal Google AI to find the shoes. That's how off-brand.
How off-brand can you be, bro?
Yo, this is what this man has.
Walk with me, Lord. No, Brian, not. Yeah.
Why don't you walk with me?
Walk with me. While I'm on this, it's so tough. This teacher's journey.